Jason, what color is this? Find its match. No. No.
Hey guys, it's our 21 year anniversary. Eating out at Cracker Barrel today. Happy anniversary, honey.
Alright guys, we got country fried steak here. Turnip greens. Cornbread. So, look who is still up after we told him to go to bed. Say goodnight, everyone. Say night-night. Like, what is that camera? Strawberries. We have to pay for them first. I guess he don't understand that, y'all. And peaches. I've been looking for peaches for a while. They're only 49 cents. Thank you. Pomegranates. Anybody ever had a pomegranate before? I have no idea what they taste like. Yeah. Honeydew melons for $2.39. And I love mangoes. Alright, get back with y'all later. Hey guys, look where I'm at. That's right, Goodwill. Yep, guys, I
I love Goodwill. You can come in here and get some real good bargains. Trying to get this purse on. That's a really cute purse. Miss Zaria loves purses, don't you, Zaria?
Yes.
So, yeah, so looking around at the Goodwill, because you never know what you can find in here. All right, I'll get back with y'all in a minute. It's a pretty flower. Let's see what it costs.
Again, we'd like to take this opportunity to say thank you. Thank you for donating. Thank you for shopping here at your Congress. We certainly appreciate you.
That's a really nice flower. I'm trying to see a price on it somewhere.
We just couldn't do it without you.
Watch out. Watch out. I don't know what this costs. I don't see a price on it nowhere. The limited buy, oh, it's $15.91. Is that a good buy, guys? I don't know. But that is a really cute, nice flower. Alright, guys. Got, guys, a mannequin in here. For $25.92. I don't know if that's a good buy or not. I'm trying to start up learning how to sew, so. But I always find good deals in the Goodwill. How much is this? This is $25.93. And here's a cards table here. It's $30. There's all kinds of goodies, guys. Alright. Yeah, I also see a dryer thing, like a chair. How much? $20. You sit there and I guess that's the dryer unless you dry the person's hair. Old dining room set, a little play refrigerator here. Oh, okay, guys. I already have me a sewing machine, but I see one right here for $20.92. All right, since you're not saying. Here. Getting on your clothes. Don't drop this. Here's my active two-yo, y'all.
Mom?
Yes.
Can you go over there?
We'll go over there in a minute. Let me look. Over, let me finish over here. Alright, y'all. Christmas is coming, guys, so. You never know what type of deals you could find in here as far as ornaments and stuff. And there's a bag of ornaments for $4. Easter stuff on it. Hey, I'm finna get this. I can't eat that. $4 for all these ornaments, guys. I'm still thinking about this. It's a Wii in here, guys. Is that a good deal? $40 for a Wii system. It's wrapped up, so. I'm not all sure what all this stuff is. It comes with it. But hey, you wanna save on Christmas? Go to Goodwill, y'all, and look at ornaments and stuff. This look like cards and stuff. Yeah, guys, I'm a Goodwill-aholic, if that's what you want to call it. All right, y'all, catch with you later.
Hey guys, so we all finally sitting down here eating. And Mr. Talkative here wants to go over here and play and does not want to sit and eat. You want to play? Chew your food up. Hopefully we'll get control of him someday. You're not going to play. We're going to eat our food first, okay? With a mouthful of food. Okay, guys.
Hey, guys.
Check with y'all later.
We at the movies. We're going to go see War Room. That's the entrance right there. We're going to get across this road here. There's a... I don't see War Room up on this thing. That's April.
Check out the movie. He's going to see War Room. We heard a lot of good things about it.
All right. Now let's go get our tickets and go inside. Talk to y'all later, guys. Guys, I'm back. I'm inside the movie theater here. Trying to get my ticket. Go see how much these tickets cost. We got some more games on this side. All right, there's a ticket booth. Well, I'll get back with y'all guys. Bye.
Hey guys, we at the theater. Going to see War Room. That popcorn sure does smell good, guys. Hey guys, we're at the theater. We just saw War Room and I loved it, loved it, loved it. So if you haven't seen War Room, you should really watch it. Really good Christian movie. Alright guys.
Hey guys. I'm here at the Spit Kids sale. They have every fall and spring. And there's April doing a little shopping.
Y'all, I'm at the sale every year. Today is Dollar Day. So, yeah, I'm trying to find some good bargains.
It's like a big kids consignment sale here. We got so much stuff here. It's a big one. I get a little preview of here with the hell. They do this every year, every fall, and every spring. So much baby items they have. It goes all the way over there. Clothes and all this baby stuff. I guess I keep walking and show y'all some more stuff. What kind of ticket? All right, I'll get back with y'all. We'll see what they got, some ticket they want to give us. Let me go see. Bye for now.
Hi, guys.
Hi, how y'all doing?
It's been a busy Saturday for us. We did a lot of things today. We went to Aldi's. We went to the Goodwill. We went to a children's consignment sale. We went to the movies and saw War Room, guys. I loved it.
That's a great movie, y'all.
I truly loved it. I think I'm going to have to maybe make me a prayer room.
Amen.
So it was a very inspirational movie. I don't want to give anything away. So if you haven't seen it, guys, go check it out. I really enjoyed it.
It's amazing, y'all.
But we had a really busy day. We went to Walmart, so went to Burger King, ate out with the kids. We had a really good day today, you guys.
Blast.
So it's been a real busy Saturday for us, and we're just really tired now. We're getting ready to go crash and get ready for bed. So, but thanks, guys, for hanging out with us. Like I said, we really want you guys to enjoy our channel. please leave comments, like and subscribe. And like I said, we're a family of six. We have four beautiful children.
Yes.
We have one little princess who loves to dress up. We have a little bossy two-year-old who loves to throw tantrums. So, hey guys, there's no faking here on our channel. You're going to see it all.
That's right.
Our two-year-old loves to have his way. We have a 19-year-old's son, Andrew. He loves model cars and he loves to draw. We have a 14-year-old son, Jimmy. And he is our handyman. Like I said, he loves to put things together. He loves to work on things. So, yeah, guys. So, we're getting ready to wrap this up because we're really tired. We've been out pretty much the entire day. So, thanks for hanging out with us. Y'all take care.
And thank you for watching Hang Out with the Browns.
That's right. Like and subscribe. All right, y'all. Check y'all later.